frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've bought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low.
Basically, we were all working on separate projects with David Downs, who's our musical composer. And David thought it'd be a great idea to bring together five girls with a fiddle player and four singers and create something huge. And we were just so lucky that it happened. And
well, it's kind of a phenomenon, isn't it? Because you have this debut album and it spent 83 weeks at the top of the charts. And then the Christmas. Well, then wait a minute. So, you know what's so crazy, though, is now then the Christmas CD debuted and knocked you out of first place. You knocked yourself out of first place.
Yeah, we were kind of shocked. You know, it's such a wonderful thing to be up there for 83 weeks and then you come along and you knock yourself up. It's really cool.
That's pretty good, right? Yeah. Can't be too mad at the competition when it's you. Now, what's coming up for you guys?
Well, we have a big tour coming up in the States. We start on the 14th of February, Valentine's Day, in Tampa, Florida. And we have a long tour, and we hope to come back to Los Angeles, to the Greek Theater. We're covering a lot of cities, so Celtic Woman coming near to you soon.
Yeah, our Christmas album was just released, and we're filming Brian Boitano's skating spectacular. Yep. We're his special guest this year on CBS on New Year's Day, so it's a huge thing for us.
You don't have to sing on skates, do you? All right, well, thank you guys. It's so great to have you here. Thanks for coming to see us.
Thank you.
Celtic Woman's Christmas Celebrations in stores right now. We'll be back with Jose Feliciano. Don't go anywhere.